people don't understand the pain. It's the pain when you have a crisis is so bad. As a child, I was always ill, couldn't walk. I didn't know what it was. I remember going to one hospital and they basically told me I needed to exercise my legs. That's why they were hurting. And they put these metal things and my legs were on these weight things being pulled up. Now imagine if I'm in so much pain and you're giving me more pain, like you're dragging my legs up and saying they need to be exercised. And that was the treatment I had. I love dressing up. It's that's just me. It's something I always do. So I think people with sickle cell tend to do that. You focus more. I tend to focus on my feet a lot because that's where I have pain. So we're going to City Hospital, my treatment, which takes a couple of hours. Nice weather and going for the treatment, so double bonus. I think I got to about 15 when Mum says, you know, enough of this, we need to find out what's really going on with you. Got something called sickle cell. That was the end of. There weren't any treatments whatsoever. Struggled through school because I was always ill. We found great parking space after years. It's nearer to where I have to go.
Hi, Loury.
Hello, my dear. How are you?
Here again.
Are you doing me today?
Yeah, I'm looking
okay, cool.
I'm going to look after you today.
Thank you.
Now is that?
Mm-hmm. Thank you. Now we just have to wait for the treatment to come in. They'll bring over from Sandwell. 1999, hydroxycarbamide came out and my doctor, we decided to put me on that, which really helped. But it's a lot of side effects. That was the only drug.
The top one for
top
us?
Top one was for you and I got the 12.
All right. Less of it. You want to?
It's in there.
All right. I'll come and check.
Expired tomorrow, 22.
And then in 2021, last November, I heard they had a new drug, Crizanlizumab. And I thought, wow, okay, this was the first drug since hydroxycarbamide in 20 years. I had the call to say yes, I was going to be having it and I was going to be one of the first in the UK to have that drug.
Well done, yeah.
Yeah.
Crisis-wise,
I've had one crisis, and that was in March, and it only lasted 5 days. Normally my crises last 10 to 14 days. And this is not me, everybody else who's on the drug has reported that we have the pain starting, and it always starts in my legs. So you get the pain starting, like you feel that cutting pain into your leg. And it lasts 5 minutes and disappears. And that can only be the drug. And I'm not the only one reporting that. And that is excellent. You just wait for it because your life has been pain, that particular pain. And you're just waiting for it to start up. And when it starts, that thing in the leg, and then it stops, you think, wow. It's life-changing, lifted, totally. You know you're going to be okay. Yeah. It's hard to describe because emotions come with it as well. Can't believe you're actually at this point where something is actually happening that's helping you. I think that's all I can explain it as. It's difficult. Because it's been so long, I'm in my 60s, so it's been so long to wait for something, and it's here. And it's working.